bar. She thought I was a star, but I was just chilling, yeah, yeah. I asked that girl her name, and just the same, she gave me that funny feeling.
I need a little help. You know the type from a female. Knocking the boots, the ones that like to rock the bells. So I got up and I went down the street. I wanted to drive, I said, nah, I'll use my own feet. Kicking to the beats, I'm macking and strolling. When I saw this cutie, cutie fly girl rolling, rolling in the Benzo. Then I said, oh no, she's the type of girlie that I really go for. She stepped out of a car and then she went in the club. I thought to myself, could this be love? I stepped to the club cause I was up to par. I looked around and she was standing at the bar.
I met her at the back of the barn. She thought I was a star, but I was just chilling. Oh, I asked that girl her name, and just the same, she gave me that funny feeling.
Funny feeling.
Checking me out, you know what I'm saying? I was doing the same thing, there's no shame in my game. She was fine, in the sexual hall of fame. But in the meantime, I was trying to get a date. Yo, wait a minute,
what up?
Here comes a funky, funky break. I couldn't wait, I hesitated. And then she whispered to me, don't be late. I went to pick her up and then she walked out the door. She was fine and divine, I couldn't take it no more. So we dated and dated and every month went by. And then she said, Disha, you're the apple of my eye. I said the same thing, and then she broke out a smile. A few months later, we were walking down the aisle. Who would ever think that I would fall in love? When everybody knows I don't mess with girls that go to club. But I'm just chilling like a superstar with my girl that I met at the bar.